Hello.
Buenos días. Oye, I got good news and bad news. What do you want to hear first?
La mala noticia.
La buena noticia es que está Luis Coronel aquí con nosotros. The bad news is él igual que muchas personas, o sea, llegaron empty-handed. What's going on? Las donuts, el café.
They didn't tell me.
Aparte le tienen que decir,
Right now, give me some. I'm just kidding.
Por favor, tráiganme un caviar.
No. If you guys would have told me, I.
No, amigo, para la próxima, por favor. Mi claro. casa es tu casa, pero pues dice mi mamá, no llegues sin traer algo, pues cómo vas a llegar.
No, pues la verdad. I don't know.
¿Estás nervioso?
La verdad que sí.
Oye, amigo, you are celebrating a birthday.
21st birthday.
Yes. 21! Yeah. Oye, and he just told us off air that he doesn't drink, and I'm a little surprised by that. Porque nosotros mexicanos, los latinos, we love to drink or and you know, cualquier excusa es buena to party.
Partying is a whole different story. Right. Claro, I mean, I love enjoying music, I love being with friends, I love, you know, having a good time, but it doesn't necessarily mean that I look forward to drinking alcohol, you know?
¿Ves, Luchi? ¡Aprende!
Melissa, Luis es inteligente, déjame decirte, nosotros vamos de party, los ponemos hasta atrás, y él se lleva a las mujeres, porque no está That's a good strategy.
And Luchi's all sloppy already, all like, and take you home safely.
I'll take you home safely, yeah. I'm not drinking.
Let's and go. That's how he pockets all the chicks. No, we get it. El novio que todas las muchachas no quieren tener.
Right?
Amor, ¿a dónde me vas a llevar?
I gotta go work, babe. I gotta go pay the bills, I mean.
Oh my gosh. Te prefiero pobre, pero que estés conmigo. Said no girl ever. No, vete a trabajar.
No, es que...
Tráeme el dinero.
En serio, es que sí, tengo que trabajar. I mean, it's just like my birthday, you know. Bendito Dios, I felt like this day wasn't just for myself, you know. I felt like this day is for everyone else that has been there for me.
Oye, no, felicidades for your
Gracias,
birthday. We're super
verdad.
Excited. Y aparte de eso, también estás celebrando Sony Music. I saw on your Instagram. It's not that I'm stalking you.
I can't believe it. La verdad, I mean, it's a dream come true. It's a dream come true for me, for my family, for my team, more than anything, and for the people that have been working behind it. La verdad, it's been a process. It's been a little difficult, but... Como siempre digo, con la palabra de Dios, con Dios en nuestras bocas, en nuestras almas, I feel like everything is possible. Creo que sí, batallamos por un largo tiempo, pero, again, Dios hace las cosas por una razón y thank God I'm somewhere where I never believed I'd be, signed to Sony Music Latin. Increíble.
Oh,
I mean, I'm completely honest. Soy siempre 100% honesto. Creo que el problema en lo regional mexicano es that everyone has... Tienen su ego, ¿no? They're so, like, defensive about themselves, about their name, about the artist's name, you know, about who they are. Y en lo reggaeton, I mean, like J Balvin, he's somebody that goes out of his way to send me a message to tell me, hey, Merry Christmas to you and your family, you know? And I feel like that's something that I will forever appreciate because you don't see this in the regional Mexican market, you know? Y personas como J Balvin, Joey Montana, una persona que admiré por mucho tiempo, you know, they go out to see how I'm doing, you know? Y en lo regional mexicano no se ve tanto con, only with certain people, como Larry. Mm-hmm. I don't want to mention names, but
kind of like family, yes, you're more,
definitely.
Más unido.
Somos
okay.
Más unidos, exactly. So they're more willing to sit down with me, have a talk with me, talk to me about life, talk to me about being an artist, talk to me about business. And you only see that a few times, you know? So, and la diferencia es de que en el lado con donde está J Balvin, you know, you see that they're very... They click, you know. If it's something, if they don't have something personal with someone else, they'll click. They're homies, they're best friends. They love doing music together. They love hanging out, and that's how, I don't know, that's how it's been with me and them. Guys, follow me on all my social media, Luis Coronel Music on Facebook. Invito a que no se pierdan mi nueva canción, mi nuevo sencillo. Dime qué se siente.